float on down to the riverbank. Don't be breaking down.
Well, I'm Fern and I play...
Hello.
And I play fiddle.
I'm Sean and I play guitar predominantly and...
Come close.
I play guitar predominantly and a tiny bit of ukulele, maybe like two chords.
Gorgeous.
And sing. Yeah.
Wow.
And I'm Al and I play ukulele and banjo and guitar.
So awesome.
Alternating between songs.
We actually got together in the Brisbane floods, which is... Oh, when did they happen? 2011.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
That year.
2.5 years ago now. And we were, Al and I were living in a big share house in West End, and Sean was in town at the time. And yeah, we were a bit housebound because work was cancelled and the power was out, and we had a whole bunch of friends who were living closer to the river who were crashing at our place. So yeah, kind of for lack of anything better to do, we got out our instruments and started jamming, and it just...
Played music.
Yeah, it just went really well. We weren't expecting anything to come of it, but it just has had this... mad momentum that's kept rolling and rolling.
And the album, I have to say, is just beautiful. I have one of the very special pop-up. Are they limited edition, these ones?
Yeah, they are.
Oh, wow. Okay.
If you're keen for the vocal workshop.
And the workshop will be great. It'll actually be recorded and it'll go on to a disc that we're making over the course of our upcoming album launch tour. So it's more than just learning the songs. Like, people will kind of be part of the Rusty Datsuns recorded stuff as well. So it'll be pretty special.
Charlie, how your angels get down like that.
Seeing Tate go, bye, and he's like,
I know, you've got
bye, mum, and I was like, oh, wow, this feeling.
Has everyone got their instrument?
Yeah.
Kind of.
We got the UK.
Yeah, it's there. Okay.
I'm just still haunted by that time I forgot my violin to a gig.
What? What did you do?
I I cycled back to the boat, rode to the boat, got my fiddle, got on my bike, cycled back to the library.
Got back on time.
Just. With muddy feet.
That's stressful.
Oh, that's right. He's waiting for me to start.
What we do as a band is we often do three-part harmonies. And what we've been doing for these workshops is teaching those harmony parts to you guys. And then we end up with a sort of a choir thing going on.
Hello, where are we? What's going on today? Rusty Datsuns.
Kiama. Kiama.
Yeah, I do like picture the seaside town of Kiama. Mm-hmm. We're talking camp laundry here. This is our drying rack. Just underwear.
And I got an ice cream headache.
Ice cream headache. My finger went numb. I lost one nut. Cool. So what's...
It was cold.
So what's going on? We got instruments here. What else is going on today?
We're at Folk by the Sea Festival. We're about to go and do a vocal workshop in about 20 minutes or something. Something like that. I mean, it's never very great for me.
They don't know we're going to do a vocal workshop. It's just booked as gigs, so we're going to surprise them and make them sing.
We're going to make them. Make them.
Make them sing.
What we're doing as part of the tour as well. We're doing little vocal workshops with people, and you guys are now trapped in the small room, which means we're going to play you a few songs. There's a strong wind warning, so we're going to have to bunker in here. And
I'm feeling a bit self-conscious about singing in front of other people. Al is wearing his underpants on his head.
That's so hard.
Fern's taking some happy juice this morning.
Can I have some of that?
So, please welcome Rusty Datsuns.
Thank you, guys. You're the first guy, aren't you?
Learning about portmanteaus, which is when you smoosh together two words to make one word, such as blog
or scrumlet.
We can still be friends so long as we don't have my family stickers on the back of your cover.
I do have to say.
Alienating our audience. That's what we do.
And then I'll sing to you and you'll deflate again. Life is like a kite. You keep on searching for the flow. You're battling a wave. You got an anger.
Does anyone want to know any other stories?
Where did the name come from?
The name came from that gypsy song that we played before. And then we thought it kind of suited us because it sort of breaks down from time to time.
I've just been gradually moving these chairs out the way so I can rock out increasingly over the court. I don't know if anyone's noticed. Maybe I should have kept them in front of me and like kick them over. Big solo.
That's super rock star, fam.
I know.
It's a photo moment.
Well, we are in Berlin, sure. It's like,
I'm tired, please don't.
Go, 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 go.
We're Ash Wednesday, baby. See you next time.
Their set with it, which is seems far more rehearsed than our version of it, but we
yeah, it's kind of a little bit slightly intimidating when another band does your song better than you do.
We'll just pretend they wrote it and we're covering it.
Yeah, so we're gonna do a cover of Ash Wednesday's cover of our song.
They're doing your song, hey, baby.
It'll all get better when the rain comes down, the pipe gets better again. Hey, get it all, what's gone? Come down that way.
So where are we?
We're in Cairns. This is Rusty's Market.
So this is the Rusty's.
The Rusty's Market
with the Rusty's.
Yeah. This used to be not undercover. There used to be a big mango tree that everyone was really upset was cut down. And now this is the regular Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Ta-da. How
am I supposed to walk past all this awesome cheap stuff?
Fruit. Let's go. Fruit. Let's not get distracted.
Look at these bags. I need a new bag. This one's just died.
Keep walking.
I've got one that's at home.
Keep walking.
The little owls, though. Look at that. That's so sweet.
That's what I mean. I can walk past
this. I can buy presents for everyone here right now.
It's a woman thing.
Ready? This is Old Man Ludica. It's going to be our soundtrack for a bit. Because everyone needs a banjo when they're driving.
From just like standing on stage leaning backwards for hours at a time. Yeah. Weird.
Josh got off stage last night, a sax player, and he was like, my balls really hurt, man. I think I was breathing out more than I was breathing in, and I've ended up with these sore balls. I was just hitting those notes a bit hard.
Give himself a hernia.
So you're like,
special face for when I get sexually euphemistic, and that was that. You gotta tour together before you can recognize each other. She can tell when a euphemism is coming before I can. Anyway, that wasn't one.
There's a euphemism in everything, it just depends on your perception, right? I've got a magical perception.
A euphemism would be nothing without you in it, Sean. It'd just be euphemism.
What are we gonna do now?
Here, Burn City. There's the vehicle, there's the ride. Not pimped, but you know, does the trick. We come inside.
Thank you.
jump out.
Oops, descended on my end.
That's my bro.
Coming into Heelsville. That's what the sign says.
That's 16 that's in the window.
Text 16 what?
Rusty Datsuns posters.
16?
Yeah, look man.
Jesus.
Did you really?
Wow.
Did you like send them 20 posters?
This is like the biggest gig, yeah.
And they're just like, alright, we'll put them all here.
And the guy on the front is not reading any of them either.
The Rusty, who's it?
So, grind and groove action. Biggest gig all year. Have you actually got toothpaste going on?
Nah, man. Just
you brush toothpaste.
Bush toothpaste.
Yeah.
Bush toothpaste. Alright. There must be a portmanteau for that.
Yeah, boot paste.
What do you get to say, mate?
I'm scared.
Messing that up.
Yeah. Oh, God, go away.
Get out of my face!
So you know you've been gone too long. When you're gonna be coming round the bend? And you pull out the chicken that your mom's been cooking and you lay it on the table again. It'll all get better when the rain comes down and the paddock gets wetter again. Hey, Billy Bob, won't you come? Come down that rain.
Jamgrass 2013. Check it out. Now, about to go up to the artist area. Apparently they got everything. What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
Suspects.
YouTube.
How's the mosh?
Everyone keeps creeping up the side of
it.
Yeah, whoa!
Hey guys. Hey. So cotton picking.
So that whole conversation we have, should not be on camera.
Yeah, you didn't get that conversation, did you?
What do you say to a banjo player in a suit? Like what? And he's like, will the defendant please stand up?
Yeah, right. All right. Did you engrave it or something?
Yeah,
or?
I used a biro.
How'd it come together? Yeah, wow. That's great, man. Really nice close-up thing.
You pull out the chicken, you must be cooking, and you lay it on the table again. It'll all get better when the rain comes down, and it gets better again. Hey, good, I want strong. Come down that rain.
Pretty solid effort, guys.
Shit.
We're the last ones here, literally.
Well, it was the smash it just there.
Smash it.
Right there.
Right there.
Hey. My pocket.
Nice one now. High five.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah.
Smash.
Hey.
sleep without a tongue. Come down and lay.